seriously pretty hurts, and I don't wanna sit still. I'm a pretty girl up in a pretty world, but no, I won't sit still. Look pretty, sure I'm a pretty girl up in a pretty world, but this it pretty hurts, and I don't wanna sit still. I'm a pretty girl up in a pretty world.
Hello everyone, welcome to Super Diva's YouTube channel. Today it's not the Super Diva who's talking, but our one and only lovely sister, here with a new interesting video of how we changed pajamas into fashionable Christmas card clothes, so stay tuned. In this video, we'll be using 3 pants that we bought from Ardenne and 3 shirts that we got from Urban Planet and HM. As we are using long arms shirts, however, if you want to try out this DIY, you can use any shirts of your liking. So what we basically did is to cut the pants short and use the left material to create designs for the shirts. For my brother's shirt, we decided to put a long thin rectangle design. Here I'm outlining the space to cover using a pen. So for my sister's shirt, we decided to make the African map design, and since we didn't have a light board for tracing, we used the TV. I don't know if you can see here, but we made a pretty stupid decision of tracing the image on the shirt directly. Luckily, we soon understood our mistake, so then we finally copied the image on a white paper instead. After finally copying the image on the paper, I cut it out and taped it on the fabric with needles. So this is the result and how it looks like when it's cut out, the fabric piece. So I was the one doing all the cutting, but it was my sister who did the sewing. For me and my brother, we did short pants, but for my sister, she preferred to do a short skirt. It looks beautiful. So this pretty much wraps up everything. Although I forgot to show the design for my shirt, but it was pretty much simple, and you will see it here that I just covered my arms and just made a design on the neck. Anywho, voila the final result. This is how we wore for our Christmas card photo 2020. I love what I had accomplished with my family and I enjoyed every moment of this project. So guys, I want you keep up watching, because this is not the ending, it's only the beginning, because we have more ideas and we are still taking more photos for this 2020 Christmas. And which brings to our end, I really hope you enjoyed and loved watching this video of me and my family. We appreciate each and everyone watching these videos, and thank you so much. Please don't forget to subscribe and like, and thank you again. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Bye bye. And thank you so much. Please don't forget to subscribe and like. And thank you again. Thank you. Bye-bye.